I'm going for the lobby. Mad chick outside my door, son. I roasted, we saw like 9 L's.
I think I'm going to warm my boy. Honey leaving spot. Called my room, yo. This man pulled me some shit outside your door. I said, all right, I'm going for my boy.
Smokey, I couldn't get out of it, so I let the niggas in. Boom. The nigga is clocking us for a little bit. He went dead to the line, son. Like, he walked.
Numbers and shit. A bag full of numbers and shit.
What?
I'm saying, I ain't got the front.
I think y'all fronting.
You don't think
I got a little bit of that shit. You want to deal when she made her hand like the big dick and was all up in B&D face on her?
Nah.
Oh, you missed that.
I wasn't there for that. Listen, I'll probably be on the way home or something.
She's a mess, man. I ain't called her since.
She bugged out. She came all the way up since this ain't bothering me.
Woo!
Ooh, damn, son. I'm almost following her.
I said a snapper. How about you? I asked you for a snapper. You ain't bring me shit.
Come on, don't reminisce like
that. I ain't going nowhere.
You said when you went in the gas station, you asked me if
I asked if you wanted something to drink. You said no
snapper.
Oh, I thought you said no thanks.
I said
no. Okay, you sound the same.
Then I asked for Alize. Nobody brought me a drink.
I bought 2 glasses of
milk. I asked
you
about BP. What? I'm not saying I'm not grateful.
What's that, a day with B.I.G or something? Huh?
My shit is just about me, yo. It's like an autobiography of myself, you know what I'm saying? You can take it any way you want. You can take it as you want to be like me, or you can take it as you want to stay away from what I was doing, you know what I'm saying? It's all on you. Everybody got their own mind, you know what I'm saying? Go to your parents for messages, you know what I'm saying? Come to me for good music. If you want some head and some liquor, I'm the nigga to turn to.
Yo, you're going to get nice and high and just kick it.
Wait, I got chronic from L.A. Shane got a
lace. Bless me.
Don't make no sense talking about it, living.
Brooklyn is a loud loss, man, when you're in it, you're stuck in it. There's nowhere to go after that, man. You know what I'm saying? Anything else is just an imitation, man. Believe me when I tell you. Everybody try, but they don't succeed. Brooklyn is the real shit.
Well, big mama over here. It's like a pop in a jaw bomb. Come here, man. Why are you playing so
bad? Come on, why you got the window halfway down?
Excuse me, big mama. Excuse me, big mama.
Here it is.
I met a nigga from the hood that got rap skills, man. Came up with my shit. I bumped into Puff, bumped into my man Gucci Don. Niggas took me the right route, you know what I'm saying? Now my shit is tight. I'm living better now, Gucci sweaters now, you know what I'm saying? It's all good. I was fucked up, now I'm doing all right.
Definitely was at the head.
See, we get in through the music and we find out where all the big Willie crackers is at. And we take them down slowly but surely.
Slowly but surely.
Take them down slowly but surely. Don't make no sense taking no money.
Stick the motion. See, what we do is anything we see that we want, we take it and we put the shit in the